Hello, folks. Welcome to the 2015 Battle at Burchill presented by Floorworks. Today, in our third game of the day, we have the Mansfield Hornets going up against the Medfield Warriors. Alongside Shane Brico, our cameraman, I'm Javik Blake. Thanks for tuning in, folks, to the Lancer Sports Network's continuing coverage of the Battle at Burchill 2015. The Medfield Warriors are 0-1 in this tournament. They lost 6-2 to the West Bridgewater Wildcats in their first game. So this looks to be a good one, folks. As the starting pitcher tonight for the Medfield Warriors will be Wes Lawson. Behind the plate, it'll be Patrick Donovan. At first, Jared Hirschfield. At second, it'll be Chris Barrett. At short, it'll be Alex DeMille, who pitched a five strikeout game last time. And the outfield from left to right will be Patrick Crowley, Caleb Larson, and rounding out, Ben O'Neill. He'll be facing a very good Mansfield Hornets lineup, starting off with Ryan Doherty, followed by James Finchera, Riley Waldron, Jimmy Galarian, followed by Kevin Robichard, Nathaniel Schlosser, Kobe Geddes, Jimmy Mahoney, Jack Larsbury Kazi, Steven Vosko, Will North, and finally James LeBlanc. So Wes Lawson finishing up his warm-up pitches as he'll face the first three batters, Doherty, Finchera, Waldron, here to start off the top of the first inning. So they'll throw it down and we'll get started here in a moment. So they'll throw down to the second. Ryan Doherty will step into the box. Ryan Doherty in the box. He will face Wes Lawson. The windup. Then we're off. That'll be the swing and a miss for strike one. So 0-1 to Ryan Doherty. The pitch. And that'll be a ball. Good block by the catcher, Patrick Donovan. Walked that one. It's 1-1. The pitch. And that'll be ball. The pitch. And that'll be a swing and a miss. So the count's 2-2 with nobody on, nobody out. Pitch. And that'll be ball three. So a full count now to Ryan Doherty. And that'll be a ground ball to the second baseman. And he can't handle it. So Ryan Doherty will get on via E4. And Doherty will be on first. Finchera now coming to the plate. And he's showing bunt. He'll take that back. And Doherty going to second. He'll get there in time. The pitch. And he takes the bump back once again. Counts two balls, no strikes. Pitch. And that'll be a strike. The count's two balls, one strike. Pitch. And that one into right. That'll be out of play. The count's two balls, two strikes. to James Finchero with Riley Waldron on deck. The pitch. And that'll be a ball. Doherty goes to third on the pass ball. So three balls, two strikes now. Medfield playing their final game of the day today. And that'll be strike three. So James Finchero sat down for the first out of the inning. So Riley Waldron comes up to the plate. Pitch. That one ground to the second baseman. He throw to first. This time it's in time. Riley sliding into first. There's now two outs. Waldron with the RBI. Mansfield takes the 1-0 lead here early. Pitch, and that'll be a ball. The windup, the pitch. That's one grounded back to the pitcher. To first, Lawson gets out of the inning. So at the end of a half inning of play with the Warriors coming to bat, it's Mansfield 1, Warriors nothing. You're watching the Lancer Sports Network. Hello, folks. Welcome back to the LSN's coverage of the battle at Burchill. Wes Lawson will step into the plate. And on the mound tonight is number 7, Colby Geddes, the starting pitcher. Pitch, and that one's roped down the first baseline, foul. Pitch, and that one's into right. And the throw to first. And he was off the bag. He would have gotten him, but Wes Lawson with the single. Pitch. That's a ball in the dirt. And the catcher can't control it. Lawson moves to second. Pitch. And that one is fouled out of play. The windup, the pitch to Melly. That'll be strike two. The count's now 1-2. That'll be a ball inside. The pitch. And that one's grounded up the middle. Throw to first, not in time. And they throw to third. And he's safe. They said Worth dropped it. The umpire initially called him out but reversed his call. The pitch. That one's inside. They throw to shortstop. Not sure why, but they did anyways. Nobody was going to second, but pitch grounded, foul. The pitch, that's outside. And Melly takes second. So Melly with the stolen base, and that's grounded up the middle off the glove of the second baseman. That scores a run. So we're tied at one with Wes Lawson scoring. Jared Hirschfield is now up. Some dark clouds now rolling in on the sky.
Thunder, too.
Thunder, not really good for baseball. The pitch. And that's a big swing and miss from Jared Hirschfield. So Colby Geddes, loud run one this inning. That's grounded back to second. And they get him, but a run scores. So now Caleb Lawson now at the plate. And that'll be a strike. The pitch. And that'll be a strike. Not sure where that one came from, but it was a strike anyways. A little low, a little outside. Pitch. It's inside. 2-1. The pitch. And that'll make it 2 balls and 1 strike. The wind up. The pitch. And that'll be ball three. Ball four. Larson will take his first pass. So it'll be first and second now. Score 2-1 Mansfield. Pitch, and that'll be a strike to Patrick Crowley. The pitch, and that'll be strike two. Counts no balls and 2 strikes to Pat Crowley with Ben O'Neill on deck. That'll be a ball. The pitch. That's strike three. Two down here for Ben O'Neill with 2 in the inning. The pitch. And that'll be a ball. So a single here would score at least 1 run, a double maybe 2. But that'll be a swing and a miss from Ben O'Neill, and they get 1-1. And that'll be a strike. A ball to make it 2-1. So 2-1 the count with 2 outs. Pitch. And that will be a ball. So 3-1 the count, 1 more, and they will be loaded up for Chris Barrett. And to second, they go to 1. He drops it. And all the runners move up. So it's now first and third. And that'll be a strike. 0-2 the count now. The wind up, the pitch. And that'll be fouled off. And that'll be a ball. 2-2 the count now. The pitch. That'll be strike three to end the inning. So at the end of one inning of play, it's 3-1 Medfield. You're watching the 2015 Battle at Burchill. Hello, folks. Welcome back to the 2015 Battle at Burchill. I am Javik Blake alongside Shane Brico. Score here 3-1 here as we enter the top of the second inning. Pitch, that will be a ball. To Kevin Robichard, who is now up. As the thunder starting to roll in here. But you can hear it now. Wouldn't be surprised if they cancel, if they postpone the games for a little while. Might have a rain delay as the count's 3-0 to Kevin Robichard. Pitch, and that'll be a ball. So Robichard gets on. Good, Nathaniel Schlosser now up. The pitch, and that one's into left, and that'll be caught by Patrick Crowley for the first out of the inning. The pitch, and that'll be a ball. The pitch, and that'll be a strike. So Geddes, the pitcher, up with Mahoney on deck. The pitch. That'll be a ball outside. The pitch. And that'll be strike two. 2-2 the count now. The sky is starting to get very dark around the Lee Burchill complex. The pitch, and that'll be a ball. 3-2 the count now. Pitch, that'll be ball four. The pitch, and that'll be a ball. The pitch, and that'll be strike two. Apologies, that's strike one. 1-1 the count. And the wind up, the pitch. And that'll be another ball to make it 2-1. The windup, the pitch. And that'll be a ball. Pitch. That'll be strike two. 3-2 the count now with one out. That's down over the outstretched glove of the second baseman. And everybody will move up a base. Wind up the pitch, and that'll be strike one to Jack Lousbury Casey. The pitch, and that'll be a ball. Kevin Robichaud stays at third. So 1-1 the count with one out and a 3-1 lead for Mansfield. The pitch, that'll be a ball. Wind up the pitch. That'll be a swing and a miss for strike two. 2-2 the count now with one out. The pitch, and that'll be ball three. 3-2 the count now with one out. The pitch, that one's into right, caught. And everybody will stay. The pitch. Pitch, and that'll be a ball. 2-0 the count now with two outs and the bases loaded. This would be a perfect time for Mansfield to get some runs. Pitch, and that'll be fouled back. So the count now 2-1. It's now starting to rain a little here. So it's now 2 balls and 2 strikes with 2 outs. That's strike three, and Vasco is gone down swinging. So at the end of an inning and a half of play, the score here, 3-1 Medfield. You're watching the 2015 Battle at Burchill. Hello, folks. Welcome back to the Battle at Burchill, where it is coming, where the rain is coming down in sheets, but we're still playing. 0-2 the count now to Patrick Donovan. The pitch. And that'll be a ball. The pitch. Ed. And that'll be strike three.
Ed. Wrap it up for a few minutes. We'll get it back on again. Pull them off for five. Pull them off. Lightning, go.
And that, and folks, we are currently, will now be in a rain delay. A little lightning. So, folks, the game is now currently under a rain delay. We'll notify you if any changes are made. Stick with us on LSN. So, folks, we'll be back. You're watching the 2015 Battle of Burchill presented by Floorworks. Hello, folks. Welcome back to the Lee Burchill Complex. And after an hour and a half rain delay, we're finally back to playing some baseball. So it's 4:15 Eastern time in the afternoon. The game started at 2 o'clock. So we only played a little bit. And then we have an hour and a half rain delay. So we start in the top of the second inning, the bottom of the second inning. The score 3-1 Medfield after Medfield scored three quick runs in the first inning, followed by a Ryan Doherty, by a ground out by Riley Waldron, scoring Ryan Doherty from third to give Mansfield their only run of the game. So there will be one out in the bottom of the second as Patrick Donovan struck out last. It'll be Wes Lawson, Brandon Belly, and Alex DeMille, the first three batters up for Mansfield.
Guys, wait until the camera.
You need me to move them? You can yell at them.
Squabbies.
I got three at home, man.
Stop.
So Wes Lawson will step into the box. He is off. He's 1-for-1 tonight with a single. And that'll be strike one from the pitcher number 7, Colby Geddes. The pitch. And that'll be another strike. So 0-2 the count. The windup, the delivery to Lawson. Not sure what that was, but that was a ball. Little funky pitch there. The pitch, that one's roped down the line, right to first. And Wes Lawson will be out. Kevin Robichard getting over there. And the rain was coming down hard here as Brandon Melly steps in the box. The rain, it was coming down so hard, a lightning bolt actually struck. As that'll be strike one. The lightning bolt actually struck the top of the scoreboard on Burchill B, the backfield. And those games, they actually have been moved to another field location as that'll be good to shortstop. That'll be dropped. And Brandon Melly will get on with a single. The games have actually been moved to an alternate location at the J.C. Salmonese and Elementary School, which is actually a softball field. But it's dry and they're using it for baseball. So the games will continue. Coming up here, we have your Norton Lancers playing at 6 o'clock Eastern. Pitch. And that one to the shortstop. They'll flip it a second for one. And that'll be the third out of the inning. So at the end of two innings of play, it's 3-1 Medfield. You're watching the 2015 Battle of Burchill. Hello, folks. Welcome back to the Lee Burchill Complex as we start the top of the third after a very long second inning. Pitch. That'll be strike one to Will North, who's leading off the inning. He'll face the pitcher number 13, Wes Lawson. That'll be a ball. The pitch. And that'll be a ball. Pitch. That'll be a strike. So 2-1 the count to Will North with James LeBlanc on deck. That'll be ball three. James LeBlanc on deck and Ryan Doherty to the top of the order is after that. It'll be Doherty, Finchero, Waldron in the top three. And that'll be ball four. Will North will get on. The rain came through, the thunder came, and boy, the humidity came after the fact. Hot and steamy out in the field. The pitch. And that'll be a big swing and a miss for strike one. Pitch. That's a ball. Pitch. That's a ball. So another ball, and the count's two balls, one strike to James LeBlanc. It's inside and gets past the catcher. And Will North moves to second. The pitch, That's a big swing and a miss from James LeBlanc. So that'll make it 2-2. Pitch. That'll be ball four. He'll take his base. So another walk from Lawson. Puts two runners on with nobody out for Ryan Doherty. Shows the bunt. Does not go. The pitch. And he takes that back again. The pitch. And he takes that one high. 2-1 the count now. To Ryan Doherty with James Vincere on deck. It's grounded down the line. Foul. So the count's 2-2. The pitch. That one's grounded to short. He takes himself at second to throw to one. Not in time. So it'll be first and third now for James Vincere. That's strike one at the knees. Throw to second. In time, they got him. And a run scores. So Will North scores there. Ryan Doherty's caught stealing for the second out. It's grounded out third baseline. Foul. Right near our boot down the left field line. So 0-2 the count to James Vincere. I just thought it would be a ball, make it 1-2. Riley Waldron's on deck. The pitch, that'll be a ball once again. 2-2 the count. That one grounded down the line, foul. Over near the first base dugout. Pitch, that one's into center, over behind the center fielder. Fichero's going to second. He'll coast in with a stand-up double. Pitch to Waldron. Waldron pops that one up, foul. Into the road. He grounded out with an RBI ground out in his last at bat to second base. The pitch. That's a ball. And Fichera trying to go to third. He does not get there. Now, a little confusion on the diamond. The wind up, the pitch. That one's grounded a second. Go to first, not in time. Waldron gets on courtesy of the E4. So Jimmy Gilligan. My apologies, Jimmy Gilbrand now at the plate pitch. That'll be a ball. Waldron will take second. Pitch. That'll be a ball. Pitch. That'll be a ball. So the count now, three balls. The pitch. That'll be ball four, and they'll be loaded up for Kevin Robichard. Now a new pitcher will come into the game. As Wes Loss will be pulled after 2 2/3. You're watching the 2015 Battle of Burchill presented by Four Works. Folks, welcome back to the 2015 Battle of Burchill. A new pitcher on the mound now for Milford. Apologies, Medfield. So the count, one ball, one strike to Kevin Robichard. And that'll be strike two. The pitch. That's a swing and a miss for strike three. So at the end of two and a half innings of play, the score here, 3-2 Medfield. You're watching the Lancer Sports Network. Hello, folks. Welcome back to the 2015 Battle of Burchill. Alongside Shane Brico and Brandon Stalters, I am Javik Blake. That's a swing and a miss for strike one. So Jared Hirschfield now up. Pitch. That'll be a ball outside. 1-1 the count. The windup, the pitch. That one's grounded down the line. A throw to first. Not in time. So an infield single for Hirschfield. So Colby Geddes out for his third inning of work. The pitch here, that'll be a ball high.
That's all for it.
The pitch, that'll be a ball again. 2-0 the count. The pitch, right, will be a ball. So 3-1 the count. Jared Hirschfield on first, Caleb Lawson at the plate, and he grounds that one to Schlosser. Second, and they miss it. They throw it to right. Hirschfield the third. Throw not in time. Lawson to second. Not in time. The throw home. In time, and they get Hirschfield. And Lawson safe at third. So what do we Patrick Crowley up? So one out now. He scores still at 3-2. That's a swing and a miss there. 1-1 the count. 0-1 the count, my apologies. The pitch to Crowley, that's a swing and a miss. The pitch, that's a swing and a miss for strike three. So Crowley 0-2 with two strikeouts. The pitch, that's strike one. 1-1 the count. My apologies, 0-1 the count. Not sure what's happening here with me. Sorry about that, folks. The pitch here, that's a swing and a miss. There's two strikes in the batter now. So Ben O'Neill trying not to be struck out. protecting the plate here, the pitch. And that'll be ball one. The pitch. That'll be a ball again. 2-2 the count. With Chris Barrett on deck. The pitch. Strike three, O'Neill gets sat down looking. So we're halfway through this one, folks. The Warriors leading the Hornets 3-2. You're watching the 2015 Battle of Burchill only on Hello, folks. Welcome to the back to the 2015 Battle of Burchill. My name is Javik Blake with Brandon Stalter. Sorry about that, folks. A little camera issue. That's all good now. So one out here in the inning. A ground out. As that'll be a ball. So a ground out for Nathaniel Squash for a three unassisted for the first out of the inning. As that'll be a ball. Colby Geddes, the starting pitcher, now up at the plate. Pitch, that's a swing and a miss. 2-1 the count. Pitch there, and that's into center. That'll drop for a hit. As they'll fire it back in. So a single for Colby Geddes. And the Hornets have their first runner on. So it'll now be Jimmy Mahoney now up at the plate. He'll face Caleb Lawson. As that'll be a foul ball. The line on the first Lawson, Wes Lawson, he went 2 2/3 innings, gave up one hit, and allowed two earned runs. The windup, the pitch. And that one into right field, that'll be foul. So the count here, no balls, one strike. And that one is a swing and a miss. So Jimmy Mahoney walked and he'll be at first. Jack Lasby Casey now at bat. With Steven Vasco on deck. The pitch. And that's a swing and a miss. Strike three. And they'll hustle in. So at the end of three and a half innings of play, the score here, 3-2. And we'll be back right after this. Hello, folks. Welcome back to the League Burchill Complex. I'm Javik Blake alongside Brandon Stalters. The pitch here, that'll be a ball. To Chris Barrett, Patrick Donovan is on deck. Wes Lawson is in the hole. And that'll be a ball. The pitch, and that'll be fouled off back to the screen. Number 7, Colby Geddes out for his fourth inning of work. He's only allowed two runs in three previous innings.
The windup and the pitch to Geddes. That one's fouled down the line. A strong hit that just didn't seem to go straight. Count here, 2 balls and 2 strikes to Chris Barrett. The pitch. That's a swing and a miss as Barrett goes down swinging. The pitch, and that'll be a ball outside. The pitch, and that one roped into center. That'll roll all the way. Stopped by Vasco to throw to second, and that'll hold Donovan at first. So a long single for Patrick Donovan. So it'll be Wes Lawson now at the plate. Pitch. That'll be a ball outside. The windup, the pitch. That one rifled into center, a high fly ball. Caught. So it's caught in center by Stephen Vasco. The pitch. That one grounded a second. Throw to first in time. And they'll get the out. So the score here at the end of 4 innings of play is still 3-2 Medfield. You're watching the Lancer Sports Network. Hello, folks. Welcome back to the Lee Burchill Complex. I am Javik Blake alongside Brandon Stalters for the Battle of Burchill. Stephen Vasco leads off for the Mansfield Hornets here in the top of the fifth inning. That one's grounded a second. They throw to first in time, and they get Vasco. So Vasco is sat down on the 4-3. Will North is now at the plate. The pitch, and that'll be a strike. The windup, the pitch. That one's flied high in the infield. Lost it under it. He'll get it. So 2 outs now in the inning with James LeBlanc coming up to the plate. So Lawson on the mound now in his third inning of work. The pitch. That'll be ball one. So a beautiful day of baseball here at the complex. Had some very exciting games and some plays of the, well, 2 very good plays of the game for each game. So 1-1 the count to James LeBlanc. The windup, the pitch. That one's fouled back off the screen. 1-2 the count to James LeBlanc. The pitch. And that'll be a ball. The windup, the pitch, and that'll be fouled out of play. In there, a lot of pitches here this inning. That's good for pitch count. Two and two the count now. The pitch. That one's fouled again. So the windup, the pitch, and that'll be a ball. The pitch, and that'll be a ball. As LeBlanc reaches first. So Ryan Doherty. Will now step up to the plate. He is 0-2 tonight with an E4, getting on via an E4 and a fielder's choice. So that's a ball. As LeBlanc will go to second. The pitch. That's a strike. The windup, the pitch. And that'll be a ball. 2-1 the count. And that'll be a ball. Going to third is LeBlanc, and it'll be safe. It's another foul ball. The pitch. That one's fouled again. So this kid with some good fastballs on the mound, trying to blow by Ryan Doherty, the pitch. That'll be ball four. So runners on first and third now for James Ventura. And that'll be a ball as Doherty takes second. The pitch. That's a swing and a miss. One and one the count. Ventura, a single could give the Hornets the lead. The pitch. That one's a foul. That one's grounded. That'll be a single for Ventura. I think it was a foul ball off his foot, but it must have just hit the muck in front of the plate. Riley Waldron now strides up to the plate with a chance to give the Hornets a lead and some insurance. A homer here would put him up by two. Two outs in the inning. That's a ball inside. The pitch, and that one's hit into center, deep, deep, deep. Almost a grand slam off the center field wall. What has happened? And Riley Waldron, the third, he's safe. A sliding triple, 2 feet from a home run. Riley Waldron with a three-run triple. What a hit. The pitch. That one's lined down the line. Fair ball, Waldron will score. Gilbert to second. He's going to go to third. The throw, they won't even throw it there. Back-to-back stand-up triples. Four runs in the inning. They're winning this ball game 6-3. Kevin Robichaud at the plate now. Is that strike one? Robichaud 0-for-1 of the night with a strikeout back in the third. His last at bat. The pitch. That one's a foul ball. The pitch. That one's inside. The windup, the pitch. That one's into right. That'll be down in another run for the Hornets. To second goes Robichaud. The throw, not in time. Kevin Robichaud, the big man with the double. An RBI double. 5 runs in the inning. So Nathaniel Schlosser now up. That one flied up to third. And they got under it. But not before the damage is done. 5 runs in the inning. And the score here is 7-3 Hornets. You're watching the 2015 Battle of Burchill. Hello, folks. Welcome back to the Battle of Burchill alongside Brandon Salters. I am Jay McBlake. It's the bottom of the fifth inning here. The score is 7-2. 7-3 the score. The windup, the pitch. That one's grounded weakly down the first baseline. So Alex DeMaio up first, followed by Jared Hirschfield and Caleb Lawson. The pitch. That'll be a ball. The pitch. That one's lofted into right. That'll be a foul ball. One and two the count now. To Alex DeMaio. Pitch. That'll be a ball. 2-2 the count now. Make sure to join us after the game for LSN Extra Innings. Pitch. All the new stats, highlights, and recap of today's game, along with a look ahead to the next one. The windup, the pitch. That'll be a ball. So Alex DeMaio walks to lead off the inning. Jared Hirschfield's on deck. That pitch is fouled out of play. For strike one. The windup, the pitch. And that's a fly ball into the infield, and that's caught. So a fly out to the shortstop for the first out of the inning. So Caleb Lawson now at the plate, number 5. He's 1-for-1 tonight with a double. The windup, the pitch. That's a swing and a miss. But he's going a second to throw, not in time. That's strike two. So Caleb Lawson at the plate now with a 1-2 count. They'll wind up the pitch. And that'll be a ball. 2-2 the count now. With Patrick Crowley on deck, the pitch. That'll be a ball. 3-2 the count. Patrick Crowley's on deck. He's 0-2 with two strikeouts. That's ball four. And now the head coach for Mansfield, Adam Schlosser, going out to the mound. He is assisted by Scott Fichera. So now to Pat Crowley at the plate. They'll wind up the pitch. That'll be a ball. The pitch to Crowley. He tries the button. He misses. The pitch, that one's fouled back to the screen. So 1-2 the count to Crowley. The windup, the pitch. That's a swing and a miss since Crowley sat down swinging for the third time tonight. So Ben O'Neill now at the plate. He's 0 for 2 tonight with a strikeout last time he was up. That'll be inside for ball one. Pitch, that'll be grounded to first. And that'll be an error on the first baseman. Now the bases are juiced for Chris Barrett, who's 0 for 2 with two strikeouts. But he could tie this baby up with one swing. The windup, the pitch. That's strike one. The pitch. And that's a ball. 1-1 the count to Chris Barrett. Pat Donovan on deck. The pitch. That'll be a ball. 2-1 the count. As that's a ball. The pitch. That's a swing and a miss for strike two. The pitch, that'll be a ball outside. Ball four, and they'll walk and run. So it's 7-4 now, and there'll be a pitching change to make. So with the call to the bullpen here, we'll take a short break. You're watching the 2015 Battle at Burchill. Hello, folks. Welcome back to LSN's continuing coverage of the Battle at Burchill. The score here, 7-4 in the bottom of the fifth. The windup, the pitch. That one's fouled off the screen. The windup, the pitch. That's a ball. So the new pitcher is Nathaniel Squasher, number 9. The windup, the pitch. As that'll be a ball to backstop. Caleb Lawson won't go home. So with the bases loaded, a grand slam here would give Medfield the lead. The pitch. It's a ball outside. The windup, the pitch. That's a swing and a miss for strike two. The pitch. That's foul back. The windup, the pitch. That's inside for ball four, and another one will come in. So 7-4 the score now. The windup, the pitch. That's a swing and a miss. Wes Lawson looks like he's trying to hit it to Mars right now. The windup, the pitch. That one is down for a hit. One run's going to score. That makes it 7-4. That makes it 7-6. So the base is loaded once again for Brandon Melly. Pitch. That'll be inside for ball one. The windup, the pitch. That's inside. So Medfield one run away from tying it, two from taking the lead. But a big hit here could really catapult them. The pitch, that's high and inside. The windup, the pitch, and that's strike. 3-1 the count. One ball and it'll be all tied up. Pitch, strike two, it'll be a full count now. The tying run 60 feet away. The windup, the payoff, strike three, Melly sat down. So at the end of five innings of play, the score here 7-6. You're watching the 2015 Battle of Burchill on the Lancer Sports Network. Hello, folks. Welcome back to the Lee Burchill Complex, home of the 2015 Battle of Burchill. The score here 7-6 as we enter the final frame of play. The pitch. And a perfect bunt. He just dies in the mother throw to first. Not in time. A blown call of epic proportions. I think we may have to go back to New York on that one. Colby Geddes gets on with a single. A play where he was clearly out. Pitch. That's fouled back to the screen. Well, sadly enough, no challenges here. No video replay. So the call will be stood safe. And they'll throw to first. He's out. He's out at first base for the first out of the inning. So Colby Geddes called safe on a close play at first. The umpire must have had a better angle. That one's flied into right. That's a foul ball. Low pitch. That's grounded down the line. Foul. Pitch. That's grounded to first. They'll step on the bag. And it'll be two outs. The windup, the pitch. That's strike one. Steven Vasco now up at the plate. One and one the count now. Pitch. That'll be grounded a second. They'll go to one. And we'll go to the bottom of the sixth. The score here, 7-6 Mansfield, as Medfield will have their last hopes. The bottom of the sixth coming up right after this. Hello, folks. Welcome back to the Lancer Sports Network's coverage of the 2015 Battle of Burchill. We enter the bottom of the sixth here. The score, 7-6 Mansfield. In all of the three games we have done, the home team has won every, the away team has won every single game. So let's see if the trend continues here. Pitch. That's a swing and a miss for strike one. The windup, the pitch. One and one the count now. The windup, the pitch. And that'll be a ball. Pitch. It's a ball. Make it 3-1. Alex DeMaio led off last inning with a walk. And eventually came around to score. Pitch here. That's inside. DeMaio will go to first. The score here, the Jared Hirschfield now comes to the plate. He is 1-for-3 on the night. He flew out to the shortstop last at bat. Pitch. That one's fouled back to the screen. The windup, the pitch. And that'll be a ball. 1-1 the count. The pitch to Hirschfield. That'll be a ball. 2-1 the count. The pitch. That one's down the line towards our booth. Foul ball. Out of play right near our booth. 2-2 the count to Jared Hirschfield. The windup, the pitch. That one's fouled again. Down the line, out of play. The pitch. Fouled down the line in the same spot again. Should pretty much just straighten these things out. Might get a run. The pitch. That'll be a ball. 3 balls, 2 strikes, the count. The pitch. And it grounds down the line through the legs of Vasco to third. The mile will stop at third. So a double for Jared Hirschfield. Runners on second and third. The tying run at second. The tying run at third. The winning run at second for Caleb Lawson. The pitch. And that'll be a ball outside. The pitch. And it's a dead ball to hit him. Bases loaded. And Patrick Crowley's who is up. He's 0 for 3 with 3 strikeouts today. Coach Adam Schlosser goes out to the mound. Let's talk to his pitcher. The windup, the pitch to Crowley. He shows button, he won't go. The base is loaded. The pitch, that's inside for another ball. The pitch. That one's down the line. Foul. That could have won it. Nobody out, so they'll have at least three chances to get one. The windup. The pitch. That's strike two to kill to Patrick Crowley. Ben O'Neill on deck. The pitch. Strike three. Patrick Crowley walks back to the dugout again. 0 for 4 with 4 strikeouts. Ben O'Neill now up. The pitch. That one's down the line. Caught. What a catch. That's a game saver right there. He didn't catch that. DeMille scores, and Hirschfield's hustling around third. So they're down to their final out, Chris Barrett. That'll be ball one. That one's down the line, out of play. The windup, the pitch to Barrett. That's inside. 2-1 the count. With Pat Donovan on deck. The pitch. That one, foul ball out of play. 2-2, the Warriors down to their final strike with the bases loaded. Yeah, the bases loaded and nobody out. Let's see if they can make an effort to try and win this. The pitch, grounded to the pitcher, the throw to first. In time, the Hornets win. Ball game over, Mansfield wins a thriller, 7-6. So the final score of this one, the Warriors losing to the Hornets 7-6. For Brandon Stalters, I'm Jay McBlake. Thanks for watching. This has been a production of the Lancer Sports Network. Thanks for watching, folks. We hope to see you next time on LSN. Hello, folks. Welcome back to LSN's coverage of the Battle of Burchill. The Lancers, the run to give the Lancers the lead is 60 feet away. And that is a strike. The pitch. Oh, and a big swing and a miss. DeFeo gets sat down. So three outs in the inning. We go to the bottom of the sixth. The score here, the Lancers 6, Spartans 6. Hello, folks. Welcome back to the 2015 Battle of Burchill presented by Floorworks. The Lancers trying to squeak this one out. We're tied 6-6. The windup, the pitch, and that'll be a ball. So no extra innings here, so the Lancers are technically playing for a tie. The windup from Crane, the pitch, that one fouled. McGilvery,
yes!
With the catch against the fence,
oh,
Andrew
God!
McGilvery. Andrew McGilvery. With the catch against the fence, that's two. Dominic DeFranco now up. The windup, the pitch. And that'll be strike one. The windup, the pitch. That one's into right. That's a fair ball. Going to second is DeFranco. The throw in. Not in time. DeFranco with a stand-up double. The winning run is only 120 feet away for the Spartans. Pitch. That one's grounded back to Ferreira. It's off of him. They're going home for the win. Yeah, he's out. He's out. He's out at the plate. Unbelievable. John Ferreira with the play of the century. Nails DeFranco at home. Two outs, the pitch, and that's a ball. What a play by John Ferreira. Saving the win. The pitch. That one's grounded a second. They throw to first. Yes. Ball game over.
Yes. Yes.
It's a tie.
Do it.
What a great tie. A great game by both teams. Sad to see it end in a tie, but what can you do about it? So the final score here, 6-6
For Brandon Stalters, I'm Jay McBlake saying thanks for watching. We hope to see you next time on the Lancer Sports Network. The final score, once again, the Spartans 6, Lancers 6.